है. सो बेस्ड ऑन दिस यू राइट डाउन x of t is equal to e raised to minus zeta omega n t into bracket a3 cos omega dt plus a4 sin omega dt. That is the x of t. So we have to calculate. We have to apply the boundary conditions. Which are the boundary conditions? कुठल्या कुठल्या boundary condition आहेत आपल्या? At time t is equal to 0, x is equal to the x naught, and at time t is equal to 0, v is equal to the v naught at the initial time t is equal to 0. तर आपल्याला पहिली boundary condition apply केलेली आपण already in the last before 5 minutes. So what we have get the value of x, value of a3 that already we have known, that is the x naught. In the second thing is that we have to go for the second boundary condition with respect to the velocity. And for that purpose, we have to calculate the first derivative. How to calculate the derivative of this? Baga ya tikani kare, that is the factor number one and that is the factor number second. And there is a, we have to take the derivative. How to take? First, there is a multiplication of two factors. So, how to calculate? The first into derivative of second plus second into derivative of first. And for that purpose, first is nothing but e raised to minus zeta omega n t. Into derivative of second. How to take the derivative of second? That is the a3 into cos omega dt plus a4 into sin of omega dt. So, minus a3. Cos derivative ka asana hai? Minus sine. That is a minus of a3 into that coefficient as omega t into sine of omega dt. Plus second term is a4 into sine of omega dt. We have to take the derivative. That a4 into omega t into sine derivative cos of omega dt. Okay. And third one is that, that is the first into derivative of second plus second into derivative of first. Second into derivative of first. Second term would be a3 cos omega dt plus a4 into sin of omega dt into derivative of first is minus zeta omega n into e raised to minus zeta omega n t. That is the derivative of first. Based on this, if we go for this, applying the boundary condition at time t is equal to 0, या ठिकाणी काय केलेलं directly I have applied that time t is equal to 0 at x is equal to that derivative of x, that is the x dot, at time t is equal to 0, it becomes as a x dot naught, that is the v naught. That is the v naught equal to derivative of at time t is equal to 0, to put up in that directly, we'll get the value of v naught is equal to a4 omega d minus zeta omega n into a3. या ठिकाणी a3 ची व्हॅल्यू काय आहे? ऑलरेडी वी नो द व्हॅल्यू ऑफ a3, दॅट इज द x नॉट. इफ वी पुट दिस व्हॅल्यू हियर, वी गेट डायरेक्टली द कोएफिशिएंट एज a4 एज अ v नॉट प्लस zeta omega n into x नॉट डिवाइडेड बाय omega d. All of you write down this. Now is it visible? Shivani?
Yes, madam.
Okay. So write down these parameters. Ekada parameter nahi samajla tar vichara, I will tell you. Thank you. Okay. If you are completed, we go for the next point. On the next step, you write down the equation of motion is. Write down this below this. The equation of motion is, put this value of A3 and A4 in this equation. Parallel with x of t. X of t is equal to e raised to minus zeta omega n t. Bracket complete. A3 ची value काय आली आपली A3 is equal to the x naught cos of omega dt plus a4 ची value काय आली बघा आपली a4 ची value किती आहे v naught plus zeta omega n into x naught divided by omega d into sin of omega dt bracket complete. This is the general equation of dynamic analysis for free vibration of damped system. Write down this equation and below this write down. All of you written this. So below this write down one line. This is general dynamic analysis equation for underdamped system. Underdamped system. So based on this, you go for the case number second. Write down below this case number second. Case number second. All of you written this. Have you completed this all?
Yes.
Yes, no, can you please reply me? Okay. We'll take the revision and we'll stop for the today's lecture. Baba, what we have seen from today's lecture, at the first we have seen that the general, we have seen the first, that is the equation of motion for the free vibration of damped system, that we have seen what is the equation, that is the ms² plus cs plus k equal to 0. And for solving this equation, we have applied the root formula. Which formula we have applied? That is the minus b plus or minus root of b² minus 4ac upon 2a. Yeah, madhe apan kya kela value put up kela, we'll get directly the value of s12. And both this s12 value putla me ala kela minus c by 2sm plus or minus root of c by 2sm negative square minus k by m. And आपल्याला काय करायचं होतं आपल्याला वी हैव अप्लाइड द नेक्स्ट कंडीशन व्हिच कंडीशन वी हैव अप्लाइड दैट इज द डैम्पिंग कोएफिशिएंट जीटा जीटा म्हणजे काय सी बाय सी सी दैट इज द it is a ratio of damping coefficient to the critical damping, that is the damping coefficient. And second thing is that we have applied the second position, that is for the which one we have seen, that is for the under root part, it becomes zero. And under root part kadhi zero asnar hai when c is equal to the cc. And based on this we have seen the two formulas. Which formula? First one is the cc is equal to twice m omega n, and zeta, and second equation is cc is equal to 2 into root of km, that we have seen. And based on this we have gone for the next condition, that is the damped system with respect to under damped system, over damped system and the critically damped system. काय बघितलं आपण? अंडर डॅम्प्ड सिस्टीम म्हणजे काय? सी इज लेस दॅन सी सी, वेअर जीटा इज लेस दॅन वन, दॅट इज नथिंग बट द अंडर डॅम्प्ड सिस्टीम. सेकंड सिस्टीम कुठली बघितली आपण? ओव्हर डॅम्प्ड सिस्टीम. ओव्हर डॅम्प्ड म्हणजे काय? जीटा इज ग्रेटर दॅन वन, दॅट इज द ओव्हर डॅम्प्ड सिस्टीम. अँड थर्ड वन इज दॅट, दॅट इज द क्रिटिकली डॅम्प्ड सिस्टीम. वॉट इज मीन बाय द क्रिटिकली डॅम्प्ड सिस्टीम? वेन सी इज इक्वल टू द सी सी, दॅट इज द critically damped system. That three cases we have seen. And as far as our university question papers, question kashe vicharle jatat aplyala, question ase vicharle jatat ki you have to write the equation of motion for under damped system of free vibration. Tar tya vela under damped system mhanle ki case number 1. If they have asked for the case number 2, then you have to go for the under damped system che nantar chukle critically damped system. And third one is the overdamped system. So based on this you will go for the step by step depends upon the case number 1, 2, and 3. Okay, and based on this we have seen our case number 1, that is for the underdamped system. Underdamped system when C is less than CC, that is the zeta is less than 1. Zeta is less than 1, kadhi asto zeta is less than 1? Tar at the underdamped system. And for that purpose that S12 value we have converted in terms of the zeta, in terms of zeta, and that zeta value we have put into the our x of t. Okay, that is the S1 in terms of zeta, S2 in terms of zeta, that is the x of t value we have calculated. And we have applied for the boundary condition at time t is equal to 0, and at time t is equal to 0 x is equal to x0, and at time t is equal to 0 t is equal to p naught, that is the first derivative, that is the x dot, that is the first derivative is equal to v naught. By applying this we get the directly the values of a3 and a4, and by putting this a3 and a4 into the basic equation, that equation, whatever the equation we get, that is nothing but the equation of motion for under damped system. Up to this we have seen today. Thank you everyone. Whatever the remaining part, we'll see in the next lecture.